Allard. Possibly the fastest steam train. Not possibly, but is the fastest steam train. Nothing can beat it, and nothing ever will. Until technology comes along with the steam engines, which will probably never come because steam engines were already extinct 10 years ago. But I believe in steam speed, and it can come back. Hello everyone! Today I am reviewing the Mallard, and I got this train like this morning, well not this morning, like 10 minutes ago, and I've already found out the whistle. I don't really like the whistle, but here's the whistle. See, it's a pretty bad whistle, but, and it's also got new coaches, which I think would suit the Flying Scotsman better than this, but it's the LNER 4468 Mallard, and it says Doncaster, London North Eastern, and, wait, what, are we moving? Wait, this thing is moving. Is it moving? It's moving. It's moving. Like, and it's not moving at all from here, but when you get a closer up look, you can see it's moving. No passengers, get off, it's moving. Oh, you're getting on, okay. Okay, let's go. Okay, I'm getting bored. Okay, let's go. I know, this thing is really loud, and I turned the volume down. Okay, let's go. A wheel slip, wheel slip. Oh, look at that wheel slip. That is a good wheel slip. Oh, that looks beautiful. Oh, that is really nice. Wheel slip. Wheel slipping out of the station. Hooray for the Mallard. Oh, the wheel slip has stopped. But still, that was pretty nice wheel slip. Okay. Now that I think about it, the whistle is horrible, but I'm going to try to whistle as, like, minimum. You know what I mean. Not much. Okay, let's build up some speed. Let's try to get top speed. Okay, let's turn the sander off. Chuffing noise is really realistic, and I do like the noise that it makes, but I don't like the whistle that much. See, it's just a bad whistle. But, well, I prefer the Flying Scotsman, but the Mallard, the other A4s are also very nice, and very fast, of course. They were the fastest, and they still are fast. By Sir Nigel Crossley, and this is streamlined, which means it's like aerodynamic. Yeah. The wheels are red and grey for some reason. But, okay, let's go a bit faster than this, because that makes sense for the speed. Okay, we're going around 40 miles an hour. And this one is cool shot that I've ever taken with this train or locomotive or whatever. That thing is fast. Oh my god, that thing is really fast. Oh, look, there's even a bit of steam coming out from the pistons. Oh, and actually the steam effect is really good on this. And the whistle's got steam as well. Steam is very good, there's lots of steam. Actually, there's not that much steam. I don't care if I'm speeding. Well, I should care, but I don't care at all. Okay, that's the whistle for the station. whistle to the little diesel. Oh, there's like three trains in the same area. Come on. When it's just rolling. Okay, it's just a roll. So quiet. Let's see how long we can whistle this for. Just plug your ears. When I go into the interior, I'm gonna stop whistling. Actually, no. How long can we whistle? I think we can whistle forever. Okay, what's the whistle in the cab? What's the whistle? Is that the whistle? No, where's the whistle? Really, is that the whistle? Right there, that tiny little thing is the whistle. I think I'm getting used to this whistle. Some of you may like be like, oh my god, you're the worst person ever, because honestly the Mallard does not look like a real train like the like other trains do, like the King Class, the Flying Scotsman, the Tornado, the A1s, the A3s, and like not the A4s just don't look train enough. Well, you can definitely tell that's a steam locomotive. I know it looks good, just it doesn't look like a steam train. It just looks like some sort of rocket on the ground. And if you just put this 90 degrees up and just put like 10 rockets behind it, it can probably fly into space. But probably not. I don't think this is as fast as a rocket, but you know what I mean. Okay, we've got good pressure. Steam pressure. Look. Oh, come on. We ran out of water. Okay, bye. Sorry, guys, but that's the end of the video. I accidentally ran out of water. Okay, that's not very good. Okay, bye.